St. Mary's Chitende stepped up their title defense in the Oosa National Secondary School Championship by eliminating Standard High Zana by 2-1 to progress to the semifinals. Habib Oloya gave the 10-time winners a first-half lead before Wakiso Giants defender Ronald Badoy doubled with his second of the season in the second half. Standard High pulled one back through Hamza Ndagugira, but that was reduced to a mere consolation as the experienced Chitende held on to the slim win. They will play Giant Killers Amos College, who defeated East Africa's defending champions Chibuli SS 3-1. Brantoto Majuba, Letho forward Alan Oiroth, and John Bruno team scored for Amos College School. Davis Usulwa got the consolation for Chibuli Secondary School. In the other mid-morning match played, Ernest Ankunda scored the lone goal as Royal Giants surprisingly ejected Budo SS from the championship. The Giants from Mitiana will now face St. Henry's Chitovu, which silenced Rwenzori Region representatives Westville High 1-0. Jonathan Chalema stabbed home the all-important goal of the game in the dying minutes in the semis on Friday.
Dramoke. Now Katre. Oh, corner from Sechibengo. The keeper punches. Poor goalkeeping and Kalema leaving it late. Kalema scores for Chitovu side. And they blur. Rather, they've scored late here to deny Westville High School a chance.